television programming that they have, which things like that make me mad. Because I just want to know, ABC, why do you have to string me along for 3 hours? It shows a lack of respect, I think, for viewers, in my opinion. I mean, serious, it does.
It also shows, like, guess what, like, we understand you have really crappy programs.
Do you have to pay me money?
They should watch this get better program.
Hopefully it'll be released before the end of the week. We're counting on tomorrow and Friday. You have here is Girl Next Door, speaking of reality TV. Kendra Wilkinson has her own TV show on E! Called Kendra, which will follow her wedding to wedding with Philadelphia Eagles star Hank Baskin. They ordered 8 episodes airing sometime this fall. Poison singer Brent Michaels, of course, we know our show, you know we love Rock the Love. He says he'd really like to settle down with Jennifer Aniston. A source tells New York Daily News that, quote, Brent is really crushing on Jen. He says she's the kind of girl you can have a good time with but still take over the mom. Apparently he might have a chance since she's on and off again with John Mayer. A source to them says John's goal is to keep a low profile this year, and Jen is about as far from low profile as you can get. He just wants to keep out of the spotlight and finally concentrate on his music. And music, speaking of, Kelly Clarkson is not a lesbian. Speaking out yesterday, she says, I get told that all the time. People are like, are you secretly a lesbian? Because I really love it.
I can see it, though, because her songs are very angry towards
men. Yeah. I'm like, I'm glad it works for you. I wish I liked women like that, because oftentimes it's very hard for me to like men.
No.
But I happen to like boys. I would never want to date someone like myself. I am a crazy person. They should be honest about that. Tonight, television American Idol. 8 to 9 on Fox. Lost on ABC from 9 to 10. Katie Couric's Grammy special will be on CBS tonight. Of course, the Grammys are on Sunday night. Tonight, from 9 to 10, Justin Timberlake, Lil Wayne, Katy Perry, and Taylor Swift. And a brand new Dog the Bounty Hunter from 10 to 10:30 on A&E. Hollywood Dirt updated 24/7, 365 at hot99.5.com or caneshow.com.
Yo, stick around. Kane will be right back.
Hot 99.5.
Today and see how you can lose weight with the cookieprogram.com.
See, celebrities are crazy today. If they're not going to rehab, they're getting knocked up at 16. Or they're fighting with people outside of really expensive clubs in Vegas or Hollywood. And when they get really insane, you can be among the first to find out by being a Hot Text VIP. Text the word JOIN to 89HIT. That's 89448, and this insanity will come unto you.
Tower 5 Verizon Wireless.
Thompson Creek Windows heating up February with 4 ways to save. Number 1. Get 30% savings on energy consumption guaranteed in writing. It's amazing. Number 2, get a 10% tax credit on your replacement windows. See your tax advisor for details. Number 3, when selling your house, area homes recoup on average nearly 80% of their investment in vinyl replacement windows. That's good. And number 4, 866-57-CREEK. Call them now. Get $100 off every Thompson Creek window installed. That's huge immediate savings. But you got to call right now. Ask them. They'll come out and perform a free energy analysis on your house. They'll show you through special calculations and wizardry exactly how much money you're going to save by switching to Thompson Creek's energy-efficient windows. So energy-efficient, they already surpassed Energy Star's proposed guidelines for 2013. My windows are absolutely fantastic. They were installed in a day. Houses warmer. 866-57-CREEK right now. 866-572-7335 or online at thompsoncreek.com.
Traffic sponsored by My Eye Doctor. Maximize your new insurance benefits in 2009. My Eye Doctor Optometrists takes all insurance